You're a lot like your father.
This is not the end.
You read, and that's a good thing.
Spider-Man's name is Peter Parker.
But your father lived by a philosophy, a principle, really. He believed that if you could do good things for other people, you had a moral obligation to do those things.
This is not the end.
That's what's at stake here.
This is not the end.
Not choice, responsibility.
Tonight, we've received reports of derailed trains, of granaries on fire, and of a savage attack. The attack was a callous and inhuman act. Think about it. How will this end? What will be left? They're gonna kill everyone. No one can survive this. No one is safe now.